Family, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you all. This month, April, na important month for we. As we don't begin Ramadan, we also today they recognize 59 years since we get independence in 1961. This month, it allow we for also sit down and reflect on who side we come out, who side we day, and who side we they go. As we do that, we for recognize the fact that for let we achieve a better future for all man, we need for move away from tribalism, from regionalism, from selfishness, and from anything we they divide we in this country as a nation. Dear are the big. As we move forward, I hope say we will sit down and reflect properly how we move this country forward. Yesterday, we did suffer from coronavirus disease. A disease where we don't know who you come out, and we don't know how we end. Pass Allah in Almighty, in strength, in wisdom, and in forgiveness. Now go pull me out of this sickness. Do ya? Let all work together for make sure that we protect ourselves and make sure that we wipe out this disease away from this beloved country. Independence anniversary na an important day for all man at the big. Let all man sit down together and get the feeling say, this is not the time we will do everything as a nation. With respect to all man, I wish you all Ramadan Mubarak and a happy independence anniversary.